So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you after new iOS 14 update iTunes missing from iPhone. If you are also facing that issue, then keep watching full video and follow the instructions step by step. You can easily fix that issue. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, you can see there is no iTunes stores in my iPhone. Open your iPhone settings. Now tap on screen time, scroll down, you can see appears on screen content and privacy restriction. Just tap on it, you can see appears on screen allowed apps option. Just tap on allowed apps, enter your phone passcode. Now scroll down, you can see appears on screen iTunes store turn off. Just turn it on. Now close it. You can see a person screen iTunes store showing successfully after doing that. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix iTunes store missing from iPhone after new iOS 14 update. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.